South Korean battery maker Samsung SDI could soon be entering the U.S. Reports say it signed an MOU with one of the world's largest carmakers, Stellantis, which owns more than a dozen well-known brands. If so, SDI will join other South Korean battery makers in North America, SK On and LG Energy Solution. Seo Eunkyung reports.
South Korean battery maker Samsung SDI and global car maker Stellantis have reportedly signed a deal to jointly produce electric vehicle batteries for the North American market. Reuters reported on Tuesday that Samsung SDI had signed an MOU with a car maker, which he owns the Jeep, Dodge and Chrysler brands, among others, and the location of battery joint venture is under review. The news came a day after Stellantis made a similar deal with LG Energy Solution. Samsung SDI, an affiliate of Samsung Electronics, currently operates 3 electric vehicle battery plants worldwide in South Korea, China, and Hungary, and now the company is expanding to North America. Citing industry sources, South Korea's Yonhap News Agency reported the two companies plan to build a factory in the United States.
The American market is one of the largest and important electric vehicle markets along with Europe and China. And President Biden publicly mentioned the importance of it. Among Korean EV battery makers, LG Energy Solution and SK On already have battery factories in the U.S., but not Samsung SDI. This MOU is meaningful in the sense that it can now secure all three major strategic bases in terms of electric vehicle batteries.
No details on the total capacity of the joint venture have been disclosed yet, but industry watchers expect a plan to produce 10 gigawatt-hours of batteries each year, enough for roughly 140,000 Hyundai IONIQ 5 cars. As more companies are jumping into the North American battery market, the expert added that it is getting important for Korean firms to keep their own competitive edge over their global rivals. Seo Eunkyung, Arirang News.